Ron Paul supporter?
Actually, no. No? I, 6 months ago, I said, oh, you know, Republican. And little by little, it's blown my mind.
Wow.
You know, I finally got to see kind of what he stood for, stands for. And you know, Constitution and Patriot Act undermines all the civil liberties afforded us in the Bill of Rights. Mm-hmm. And it was that's a whole other rabbit hole right there.
How long have you been a Ron Paul supporter?
A little over a year. My life changed dramatically when I when I found out about Ron Paul. Absolutely.
Is that right? How did you hear about him the first time?
Somebody told me to Google Ron Paul.
Oh,
which is the best advice I can give to anybody, and then I started reading him.
Here to promote the ideas of Ron Paul, which is basically limited government and ending the Federal Reserve, going back to an honest money system, non-interventionist foreign policy, among other things.
You are a Ron Paul girl, huh?
I am, yeah.
Good deal, thanks. What's your name? What are you doing here today?
I'm Lynch, and I'm here to support the Campaign for Liberty. And we're just here to put a stop to the war puppets, Obama and McCain. Support Ron Paul and raise awareness.
Ron Paul.
Right on.
Yeah. Hey. There you go.
Tickets. I got home around 10, I guess, and then I got here at 12, and I've been waiting since then. What time is it, guys?
I've been here my whole life. Never been in the Tonight Show. Never was interested. This guy is worth it. Worth standing in line. True American hero, Ron Paul. God bless him.
Getting sleep at all to see Ron Paul.
Ron Paul and Cindy McKinney. Can't sleep.